There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go. Why is it obvious?